stragglers flanking around the wood. But
yeah, we're done.
You dig any alive?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them some questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral. That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that shot. How long have you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first wet work. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Savor it. Usually it's much smaller scale and more discreet.
That's a shame. I could get used to this.
Yeah, I don't know. Something's weird about this. The company men are acting antsy out here. Usually they're all...
One of ours. Shit. Weapons free.
Spread out. Your eyes open.
I'm in trouble.
Thank you.
clear.
I have sinned in God.
Thank you.
What was that?
He's dead. Spread out.
What?
Let's do a sweep. Holding position.
Watch the bushes. She could be anywhere.
Checking the bushes.
Checking the bushes.
Check the bushes.
We're under attack!
Watch the bushes. You could be anywhere.
We've got incoming! Spread out. Keep your eyes open. Holding this position! Incoming! We're under attack!
We got incoming!
All right, checking the bushes. Spread out!
Let's do a sweep. Thank you.
Security guards came at night.
Croft is operating against
there is a woman in lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
For a month, I have gone to the Forum to hear the Prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk.
The Atlas is a map, supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine is after.
That's the part I'm not clear on.
We're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being deceived, then I suggest you move faster.
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Reconsider my offer, Laura, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft continues.
An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek. They were unstoppable. Oh, that smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
Some believe the Prophet to be God's son risen. But he makes no such claims. Some praises.
Ugh.
Trinity. They're here.
Target acquired. Engage. The other fire teams aren't in position.
Clear the gate.
Roger that.
I'm taking fire.
Thermite's through. Set the charges.
Light it. Go.
Contact. Get clear.
Hold up on me. Kill the girl. Do not hit the objective.
No. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the weak fire. Take out the remaining supports. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Still no radio contact?
Nothing. I think we might be the only ones left. We need to withdraw.
There's no way we're going back the way we came.
Then you better fight.
Soldier's flag, to be hung from a spear. This must have belonged to the Prophet's army. They must have been put into storage here. Containers are... Looks like they were always prepared for war. Them.
You fooling yourself? I saw it. I looked right at them. And whatever those things were, they were here. Yeah. Weak fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. The standard of the Prophet's army. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Must have delicate work, mixing so many volatile components. Greek fire vessel first. To clear the way a bit. In place. Just need to set it alight.
The church in the west has sent their messengers.
One more support left. still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the in our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
They must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Gatesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Gatesh must be
The entrance to Kitesh is here. You knew.
We don't have much time. It won't be long before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now.
Jonah, hold on.
Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all-
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.